Suzuki starts out with a diamond-style, tubular steel frame with a single downtube that uses the engine as a stressed member to complete the circuit, as it were. Not only does this lower the engine in the frame, but it completely eliminates a chunk of tubing which helps keep the overall weight down. Standard forks support the front of 33mm tubes, and a single coil over shock tames the yoke-style swing arm and back. Both with 5.35 inches of wheel travel but nothing in the way of adjustability. Laced aluminum rims mount balloon tires that are almost comically large for the bike with a 130/80/18 up front and a 180/80/14 in back, and the tires themselves come in an on/off-road profile for a variety of options when considering where to ride. A 2-pot caliper binds the front brake disc, and Suzuki kicked it old school with a mechanical drum to slow the rear wheel. Normally I would bemoan the drum at this point, but at less than 300 pounds soaking wet, even I have to admit it's good enough in this case.